A 55-year-old man complains of pain at his anus. Examination reveals a fissure in anal. Which of the following nerves carries pain sensation in this case? This needs knowledge about the anatomy of the upper and lower part of the anal canal and the line in between them, which is the pectinate line. Also, you need to remember that the upper part of the anal canal has, because it has a different embryological origin from the lower part of the anal canal, then the upper part of the anal canal is considered to be part of the gut, while the lower part of the anal canal is considered to be part of the skin and has somatic nerves connected to it. So the first option in here is the pelvic splanchnic nerves. By the way, the fissure in anal is a fissure that usually occurs in the lower part of the anal canal. It's fissuring of the lower part of the anal canal. So the pain in this case will be transmitted from the lower part of the anal canal and not the upper part of the anal canal. The upper part of the anal canal is in fact not sensitive to pain. It is sensitive to distension as the rest of the gut, but the lower part of the anal canal, being a derivative of the ectoderm, it has a somatic innervation and is sensitive to pain, touch, and temperature. So the pelvic splanchnic nerves are S2, 3, and 4, and they are the parasympathetic outflow in the pelvic region, and they supply the viscera, not the lower part of the anal canal. They supply the upper part of the anal canal. B, superior hypogastric plexus of nerves. This plexus is a sympathetic plexus, and again, it's an autonomic plexus that is related to viscera and not to the lower part of the anal canal. Inferior rectal nerve is the answer of choice, and it reaches the lower part of the anal canal by crossing the ischioanal fossa, and it is the nerve that carries the pain sensation from the lower part of the anal canal. Ilioinguinal and iliohypogastric nerves, options D and E, are wrong. They are somatic nerves. They carry sensation of pain, but not from the anal canal. They are located anteriorly. Ilioinguinal is the derived from L1, from the lumbar plexus. And the iliohypogastric is the collateral branch of the ilioinguinal. They both supply the lower part of the abdominal wall, somatic innervation. They are also motor to the lower part of the muscles of the anterior abdominal wall. And they also supply the external genitalia, but they do not reach the perineum and supply the posterior triangle or the anal triangle of the perineum. So the correct answer here is because fissure in anal occurs in the lower part of the anal canal, lower part of the anal canal has somatic innervation, then the answer of choice is the inferior rectal nerve.